What's up, everyone? This is our Minecraft here, and today we are playing more 2K15. So let's go. We're playing through this again, playing Gold Rush Continue. Last time we did CM Punk versus Big E, I believe, and did we do Brock Lesnar versus Hulk Hogan? Probably did. Let's simulate. Brock Lesnar won, of course he did. Okay, Big Show versus Cesaro, guys. So I'm gonna be the Big Show. Wait. Let's edit this map. Let's do TLC map. Big Show, Random, Electrolina, Payback, start the match. So I'm the one with the guy, I'm the giant guy, I'm not the other guy. The guy on the left, that's me. The guy on the right, that's not me. The guy on the right, his name is Cesaro. The guy on the left, his name is Big Show. This is Big Show. Burner. And this is Cesaro's entrance. Well, that was Cesaro's entrance.
Start and the this. TLC match is underway. There have been numerous TLC matches in WWE history. The first came over a decade ago at the 2000 SummerSlam.
Pick it up.
The rules are much like your standard ladder match. Your object is to climb a ladder and retrieve the prize hanging down from above.
Pick it up again. Pick it up.
Get out of the way right about now.
I'm about to hit you.
And he's heading back inside the ring. Oh, the push. Look at the welts.
Now I just need a...
Not a lot of spring left in it. Oh, man, you got it. This should be it.
He'll never get up.
Getting closer.
No, he win it. I was about to get it.
And there's the reversal.
How dare you? I'm a giant.
Cesaro showing his
How
prowess.
How can he do that?
Climbing, you got it. This should be it. Look at all this. It's hanging
on. No,
and he gets
sir.
Gosh, can That's why it's sometimes better to just let go. It might be time to run.
I'm going to hit you with it.
Watch it. Oh, stopped at the last second.
Thank you. So I'm going to get on soon.
He's heading back up.
Hey, don't steal it.
Heading
no.
It's going to be a long way down.
I'm a giant.
This is a pivotal moment. Whoever comes up through here might just lose the match.
I'm going to get it. Hold on, get it.
He almost got that thing down.
Get it. Yes, I did it.
And that was cool.
Oh,
he's
back on the ladder. He's always going back on the ladder. He's like, no.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
That was like the quickest TLC match I've ever done in a game.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
And I'm the guy that got the briefcase. That was like the quickest match.
Here is your winner, The Big Show.
What a tribute to the athletes of the WWE. Having superstars of this caliber put on a performance like they did in this ladder match.
Can you see that? There's like a tiny ladder right beside the big one. See? Like a stool. It's like right there. How is that even there? Big Show is happy. Oh, that's Brock Lesnar with my name is Paul Heyman. Big E versus Brock Lesnar. Of course I'm being... Wait. To edit the match. Let's do no hards, holds barred. I don't even know what that is. Be Brock Lesnar, select arena, payback, and start the match. Okay, payback. No holds barred. Which I don't know what it is. What is. Is that like a stream rules and you like, I don't know. Big E versus Brock Lesnar. There's song sucks, dude. This song's better.
And approaching the ring,
the World Heavyweight Champion.
Representing the Doom.
If you don't know, if you heard that, the Doom, I made up a team in this game called the Doom. It's with Brock Lesnar.
You're going face to face with Brock Lesnar. Know that this man has ruled every fighting environment he's been in. He's simply unstoppable.
Goodbye.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Yes, no disqualification.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up any steel chair being used as a weapon.
Is it like false count anywhere? He's
look
not
how
going
slow
there.
He is to recover.
You
I don't
do
think
something.
That going to be good for much after this match.
Oh my God.
In the pantheon of finishers, Brock
get up
Lesnar's
so fast.
F5 has got
I
a rank
in the
right
head.
Near the top.
The chair.
Does it not? All without a doubt. The list of victims that the
really
Beast
fast.
Is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE
doing?
Greats. No one is immune.
Okay. No.
Oh, stop for a second. Wow. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
I'm gonna
what do you think he's going to do with that?
Get you through the announce table.
He was just about to get his head taken off. He's looking to do more damage with that object. Get the medics down here. Not again.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
You gotta look out, son.
Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound giant, and Brock Lesnar picked him up at the 2014 Royal Rumble, walked around the ring with him, and completely
broke
up the move for Brock Lesnar. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. Greening spine burst into the barricade.
Not right there. Oh, geez.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Ow.
Great reversal.
Yeah, great reversal. Boom.
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
I'm not going to show right there. Let's see.
The F5 Brock Lesnar performed on the Big Show at the
Royal
Rumble was a spectacle the likes of which we've rarely.
Oh! King, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, geez, no.
Oh, mama!
I thought he was going to be a movie. Okay, let's boom. OMG!
This doesn't bode well. He's laid out that crawl position. That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Oh gosh. Oh gee!
The table imploded from the impact.
Now you're gonna get inside the what
oh,
the?
Launch back into the ring.
No! I should've done it. Freaking.
And he gets back in. Seems helpless. Wow,
yeah,
a reversal
helpless.
By Lesnar. Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just pure. There's a cover.
One, two,
a kick out, and he almost had it.
Are you kidding me?
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
See you later.
And he gets back in the ring.
No.
Oh my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Square on the neck. Get me.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Reverse. What the crap? Hey,
what kind of devastation will we see?
No.
If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. And again, the cane makes that horrible cracking sound.
Ref, you want to go outside? Because you will go outside. I'm sorry. Go outside. No. Oh my God, I'm just hitting the ropes.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Go outside. Come on.
Okay,
I'm just go outside.
Over him again.
No.
Oh, stop at the last second.
Ledge.
Big E making a statement as we speak.
Ow.
Not again. Now momentum is
Owens in the corner. Big E.
Ow, just stop hurting me. Stop.
There it is. Big E showing some expert prowess here.
Beautiful counter for Brock Lesnar there. Moving on pure instinct now. And Big E manages to.
Oh, Tommy, he's going to try this.
Are you kidding me?
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring. And all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Oh my goodness, no. That's not good.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Wrong. Come on, get up.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Yee-boom. 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 Oh,
geez. He may be broken in half.
No. You're gonna meet this kind of figure.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh,
he's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
Oh, he's bleeding.
This could do it. Two, three.
If the red light is the like screen is like red, then a little bit like when it goes red for a second, that means he's bleeding.
Let's go to the highlights here.
This is when I did my F5 on the not table. It was so legit.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Boom, boom, out.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Yeah. Let's see if he's bleeding on his face. Oh, we can't see. So guys, I think that's gonna be the
Here is your winner, representing the Doom.
Click that like button down below
Lesnar.
And
he gets a quick victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.